Hey guys and gals. Oh, what? Holy shit. I didn't think this place could get over attacked. But, hey guys and gals. I'm Big Luke Gaming, back at Zombie or Zombie. It's been a while since I played this, so I figured I'd go back to it. So, yeah. Here we go, it's nothing.
Shite, not before time. There's a horde approaching. Check your radar.
Oh! I'm gonna fucking die. And to think that this could happen. How the fuck did they even get in? Two more. Oh! Jesus! What the fuck? Fucking jump scare me, you bastard. Just fucking spawning in at random. I forget how to use my fucking flashlight. Really? Hello. I actually think this place could ever get overrun. Anyways, in the last episode, I discovered some new type of zombies, some sort of electro steampunk kind of zombie. I'm just curious to know how you kill the electro zombies, if there's a specific way to do it. I've literally like forgotten how to use the flashlight. What the fuck? That was definitely not it. No, stop picking that. There we go. Right bumper. So tell me you're going here. Oh. What is this? Oh. Oh, pick up one. Oh. Just went for a bunch of zombies just peer out of nowhere. Oh, maybe not. This was like left 4 Dead, I'd probably be dead right about now. Dead right about now. Probably I could just move up. I need to find a camera to this place. God, it's dark. Like, really dark. Probably my dogs. Oh. I just hear like VAT. I'm allowing me a cap button. Well, I'll go here. Just have a little peek. And look at her fly, just to see what's in. Okay, never mind. Oh. Did you just flash? Oh, bollocks.